State police are investigating the deaths of two people in Williamson. Their bodies found in a small cabin earlier this week on Monday. The victims, 63-year-old Eugene Hosier and 66-year-old Patricia Burdick. Troopers say the two were using a gas cooking stove to heat the cabin before they died.